Now to developing news out of Grand Rapids. Police say that one person was shot and is expected to survive. This happened on the city's southwest side.
It was about 5:30 on Elm Street near Division. GRPD didn't say whether anybody was in custody. We are working to find out what led up to that shooting.